No, what is that smell?
What? Oh, great.
Oh, you're awake, I see.
Yeah. I feel like I should put a shirt on.
If any of them threaten you, you'd be non-lethal.
Don't worry too much about that.
If they try to jump you,
you just... Well, you're comfortable?
You had sleep. I sleep under the stars most of the time. I use a rock as a pillow. It's not the worst I've had.
Marco is choosing this morning to go
abroad.
Make sure that no secret stockpile of or torches or anything that could cause a fire. Martinez is likely to have food, so you will excuse him for his absence.
And we will meet one another soon.
See. Are the agreements still established?
No reason for me to hide it. You're obviously the most competent of the three. Yes, it is.
Good. Marco is ruled by his superstitions, and Martinez is ruled by.
Who's not?
Your townsfolk and his stomach. So.
Outside the smoke.
I like. Keep my hands to business strictly.
I don't understand, I'm sorry. Business as shall be.
Smell anything off this morning?
Okay, some.
It's wretchedly bad.
What?
Cannot smell that.
I've been up once or twice, but.
Am I the only one?
I smell it as well.
Oh. Mm.
The burnt wood.
Did you ask a good smell?
No,
something
it's...
putrid.
I don't smell anything.
Like rotting? Something equivalent.
Clear the doorway. Don't you smell it?
What does it smell like?
It's like heaven. It's everywhere.
I don't smell a single thing. Just burning.
Burning corpses.
I don't even smell that.
Do you remember the quartz I gave you?
There's a bag back here.
Yes, I put that bag there.
I don't think it has a body or anything in it, so I don't know where the smell is coming from.
What smell are you talking about?
You don't smell
it. It's
burned wood, yes.
My sinuses.
Does anyone else smell that rot?
Sorry for that.
I do.
I'm not much help.
But I do, though. I don't understand.
Nay. I don't know.
Or the me.
Weird thing to figure
I can't smell anything over the smell.
I might need to talk to Nella.
I need to go speak to Nella as well. I've got some questions. Might as well. Mateo, with me.
Maybe ask a question.
See. I have a few final preparations to prepare for the pyre. Seek out others and make sure they're in order.
We'll have to move fast on that. Assist.
My worry is when we went
about
to
shadow
the
demons
Vagabond camp, it was abandoned.
The sunlight brings safety.
I'd like
to know. Theora may have moved. We'll see if me and him can't track her down.
Thank you.
Very well.
What are you mad about that? There is also still yet the matter of the boy who attacked me that yet lives. I leave that legal matter in your hands.
I deferred it to the church. Speak to Brother Andrew about it. I'm sure that he will exact judgment.
A poor Owen.
Owen, Simon. Contact him. The intent to kill. It's out of my hands.
My bigger concern is that
what rambunctious boys also attacked
swung
me.
A mace at my head.
He's only trying to keep the peace. He jumped the gun. The brother will take care of him, I'm sure.
Well, then mercy be on his soul.
You still smell it.
Have them all be
just a wee bit.
What is this? It is
isolated today, then it is best to move on.
I don't think it is, though, because I still smell it even out here.
What? What is it? What does it smell
what
like?
What are you talking about? There
it's
is no
it's
smell.
Nothing.
It's an awful odor.
Residual from the burning.
Maybe it's
wood.
Just because
that
I.
Made what you smell.
I smell nothing. I smell the burning of the church and what was in the ash in the bailey. That's about it.
I don't even smell that.
She's with Jasper. Good God. It's completely gone. Mr. Sallow, have you seen Miss Snella?
I believe she's at Jeremy's house.
She asked for something, I need to give it to her. Whereabouts is that?
I can show you, Regent.
I'd be grateful.
Please, follow me.
At some point, Mr. Sallow, we need to speak. Strange things happened last night, and I need your input.
Certainly.
Mr. Harcourt,
been here many days.
Yes, brother.
In the woods. And yet you've been tearing.
Do you smell that? And wafted in as I was on vigil last night. A strange smell, foul smell. As if something is.
That That's the smell I was talking about, though.
Rotting.
I don't smell a single thing.
This. Only burning wood.
The church caught fire, and when I rounded the corner, you were killing more of our people in the street.
Interesting.
There's no one in your town.
You aren't the only one to say this.
If I wanted
Miss Claire, and I think Red smelled as well.
The other was silent.
I do not smell it. I have no clue what it could be.
Cedric.
Burnt of wood and ash.
Cedric smells it as well. The other servant boy.
I am acting carefully.
Would this have anything to do with it, Red? He pulls out one of the iron nails with the leaf on it.
I'm trying to help your town with
their DM presence.
If you'd rather me rush into the woods with a folk for them to be.
Okay. As far as I know, it's one of the wards that was around the camp.
I will not do that.
Excuse me for a moment, brother. I must take care of some business.
Go ahead.
Perhaps I reacted rashly.
She was speaking with Jerome's sister, so... If you have other urgent business... I don't think they would mind the time. But this is about...
Thank you.
There. Quite all right.
Do you smell it?
No. I do not smell this putrid stink they claim to smell about the town. They thought it was rotting, but this is not the smell of rotting corpse. I would know.
So there's something over there that is killing you as well. Just me.
Just you.
Regent, can I help you?
Yes, you can. Need to speak with Miss Nella.
With Miss Nella? She's currently seeing to my sister. Can it wait?
It's urgent.
I'll go and... Can I ask what this is about first?
My business is with Miss Sneller, Mr. Whitelock.
Right, well,
I don't think you'd want me spilling your business to someone else as well.
I suppose. I'll go and inform her.
Thank you.
They're jumpy, isn't he?
In his defense, everyone is. Well, do you smell as well?
No. I don't smell.
Mm.
Just help, maybe.
Don't know what they're on about. This is trying my patience.
Mr. Harcourt?
Miss Baymont, are you finished with Mr. Whitelock's sister?
I was told you needed me urgently, so I stopped. We can go.
I do. A place of quiet to speak at speed.
The closest place I can think of would be the clinic. Upstairs?
Then go there.
All right.
I think it is.
Harvest. As you pick up the bouquet, you can see that there's a small, crumpled up note attached to the side of it. It seems to be in Kaelin's handwriting that says, I heard about what happened with the pig, and I'm sorry. I know I can't replace it, but I'll do what I can to help.
I don't care what this is, pretty flowers or what. I just want to know what happened. You know what happened.
What?
It's just so.
You mean?
Yeah.
Remember what happened to you as well, that you cannot explain. You don't remember anything. It's the same as them.
How do I know if that's actually you? Were you replaced as well?
Edward, please.
She's
been. I don't know if she sold her body to the fucking devil, Nella. Look at her.
Edward, she's only trying to be kind. I don't know what's happened to your Sal, but.
Unsure.
Good rancher. By my own investigation, this one has not committed the crime of witchcraft.
That's from a witch hunter, Mr. Soul. I understand you're trying to do the right thing, Miss Kaelin. But either man is stressed. He's trying to keep a soul alive.
I must find the brother Andrews and begin our preparations.
Take her
good brother, I ask that you help in beginning to construct the pyre.
Unfortunately, what firewood I'd gathered was burned along with the rest of it.
From you.
I'll have to go back.
Let us go with the Nohara.
Where is Miss Baymont?
Still conversing with the rancher. Here she go.
I said with speed, Miss Baymont.
I'm sorry. Forgive me. Let's go. What is of such importance, Mr. Harcourt?
Well, you asked me to find out for you.
You found? Yes, of course.
Let's go.
Jasper, I need the upstairs room.
Miss Baymont?
Andrew?
Up there. Go overhead, I will watch this stairwell.
There's a table here if you wanted to sit.
Oh, Haven.
I am fine.
Sorry, you made a ping or did someone? Oaks here.
Oh, never mind.
Your house, Miss Baymont, is one of the oldest houses in this town.
Actually, I am not
sure when I will ever get the next time to sit down, so perhaps that is wise.
Exactly.
I know everyone that's come and gone for the most part.
Well, they don't have to actually, you know, or be my call.
There was no one that lived there before.
Great.
The house was empty.
Upon your inspection, Jasper, it appears that this young lady is suffering from severe irritation.
I get a ridiculous record of everyone there.
But your ability to identify it.
Nathaniel's chill because he has no real responsibility. And he doesn't really have much attachment to the people of the town either. Kaelin is about the only person. But even then, he's like, yeah. The region will take care of her. They die in your ear. Yeah, like the Eve festival or whatever it is, just kind of reminded him of like how little people seem to actually care about him. Sounds like a them issue, yeah.
Scared me half to death walking up behind me. Though I think
Sadrin
also has this cough and issue.
Was this one with the food? He has a free meal every day, basically, from the manor, supposedly, but. Still goes to the manor. No, he hasn't. This would be his last day of, like, food from the manor. Unless he goes today. If the region sends it to me, yeah, pretty much.
I brought Kaelin. He asked me to accompany him. Did anyone hear that?
It was.
Nothing. My head's playing tricks on me. Apparently. Stressful night.
I have to go back in time.
Something you need.
My door is missing now.
Waiting for.
Notice.
Thelma.
My windows are broken.
Yes.
Oh, I was broken into last night. The farmer and Jasper while I was being attacked upstairs. They heard the damn thing.
I do not wish to leave those who seem be.
They heard it chasing.
We did whatever meant.
Tired? Yeah, I'm always tired.
If we require.
You need to.
And so instead of bringing it to me, who has the power to dismiss him, you decided to attack.
had an apple.
Did you just like that?
Well, yes, everybody knows about the female pocket, of course. It's well known in all cultures.
I wouldn't ask myself for a while in the hopes of
excuse me, miss.
Sick.
Thank you.
I say a mask, it was one of her. Sheet. That's the only thing of sense that I can think of.
With holes.
Well, I tore her out. That was common. How else would we stop it from spreading?
Yep, I understand.
But that might be something completely different. I don't know. I'm just offering the same.
I don't know.
Miss Baymont, so far, everyone who has been involved in these things have said that they don't
understand.
I'm sick of the church. Telling people,
for instance, Buxton admitted to me in front of Miss Claire that he's killed people before.
The blood for blood, and he did all.
Mercy killings. People trapped in. Swears he's never hurt anyone.
Was that your doing?
I served in the colonial military. I've done my share. So I don't know if it's because you've got blood on your hands. I don't know if it's because someone has angered someone. There's got to be a correlation, but I can't.
Unfortunately,
figure it out.
I will lay it down to you plainly because I do not have time. What you've done here, attacking Bane in the street.
You. Essential.
Would be intent to kill him or seriously
with
hurt him.
Plague
you know how the region reacts to that, the
die.
Loss to that.
Nothing I can do.
Would be an execution.
I will assign one of my mercenaries to you.
A chance
to keep you safe
to
protect
soul.
Him.
A
they
chance
will
to
not do what you want
well.
Them to do. They're there to protect you.
Then do they come with me to my next trip to the swamp?
Perhaps we'll see.
Do you intend me to go tonight?
It depends on how many flowers you've managed to collect.
Two.
And yes, we'll be going back out tonight.
Fine.
If you enter the clinic, you'll notice that.
When do they join the
office?
He's not in there.
They've been extinguished.
Your man that you're assigning.
Then I've been hearing things. I'm so sorry. I know he's saying he might be up.
You mind blowing that up for me?
Room,
what?
Make
really
make it
hello?
But I know he's
still
alive.
Okay, but why?
To be able to make your way around, but it is
you know, the fires at the church were like deliberate, right? It won't be like
hello.
It's out.
After what happened yesterday.
Thank you.
I agree with you.
This is not a game on. She's the apologist.
We've been introduced.
This woman is important not only if you get injured, but any of us get injured. You will stay by her side for the rest of the day. You ensure no harm comes to her. No one tells you what to do but me. She doesn't tell you what to do. You stay by her, you keep your weapon at the ready, and you make sure no one harms her. I don't care if they want to talk to her in private. You stay at her side. If anyone tries to harm the Lady Baymont, you kill them.
See, understood.
Good.
Thank you, Jasper.
All right, then.
Quick note,
if I am not by your side, one of your batteries will be always be.
Thank you.
Thank you, kid.
Jasper.
I will eat it, I promise.
I shall be accompanied the rest of the day by Mateo. I'd like to ask for a key so I can come get anything that I need as I come and go. Is that allowed?
Yes.
Been doing some thinking this morning.
Share it with me. What's on your mind, Mr. Faulkner?
I think it imperative that I go to the manor today.
Not everything.
I'm sorry, what?
I will leave you two together.
If, for whatever reason, our fears are true, and she has some sort of connection to them, Nathaniel and I just stop going altogether, what happens to us? If I go up with a letter that says we cordially remove ourselves from post and refuse work for her anymore, at least then...
That might be enough for you to die.
Better one than two.
Listen, the only thing that I can think about is when interacting up there, keeping a semblance of normalcy.
In that case, I still have to go up there either way, then.
You both have to go up there. Do you object, Mr. McCord?
Do as you ask, sir.
This is a DM note that the lights in the building have been extinguished.
Okay.
I can think of more reasons not to go to that building than... and to go to it. But whether we were to quit or not, somebody has to go to that manor, so it has to be done.
I don't know if this will do any good, McCord. Holy water that was blessed by the Brother Cosington. Symbol of the father from the brother Andrew. I do not know how effective these things are.
Okay.
At least well then. There seems to be some sort of connection.
Building, you'll notice it's much darker.
He's kind of you're very used to.
I'll fix it to the chin in my pocket.
If you go now, quicky, you'll be back before nightfall.
Where did my lantern go?
I'll be back later, Jasper.
I couldn't agree more.
What? What? What is it? What?
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 Father Andrew said that Owen's going to be a sacrifice.
The fire
he's going
included.
To do the ritual of the father, the son, and I... instead of a public execution for what he's done. My poor boy.
Is that what the father said?
Right.
Out.
That's what he said.
Sit down. Jasper is putting on...
Mr. Faulkner, Mr. McCord, go about your business quickly.
Aye.
And take this, Mr. McCord.
Fortunately.
I know it's not something you want to try, but we have to try. The coffers are running low. Perhaps Lady Blackwell will replenish them. Keep a semblance of normalcy. That seems to be key there, I think. I don't know. If it looks like things have gone south, get out of there quick.
Sir.
I'll go along with them.
Are you sure that's a good idea?
I'm gonna go get the tavern cook. I'll meet you at the gate. Mr. Bain?
Apologies. I don't remember your name.
You wanna go with us?
Cedric. Good day.
Probably not a good
Actually,
idea.
Before you do go, I have something for you, Miss Kalen. A copy of your acquittal papers. You went through the trial of water and passed. Should a witch hunter ever come through these areas again, you now have documented proof that, well, you're not a witch.
Looks very official. Can I have one too?
Would you like to go for a swim in the lake?
Not really.
But now, I'm off to have your regent sign off on the official documentation to be kept in the bailey.
Understood.
And a copy for the church as well.
Look at that, you're not a witch. Officially. Not a good idea, it's a long walk and we don't know what's up there.
I'll be able to keep them company. Are you sure that's a good idea? With everything that's going on with home.
And Miss Blackwell isn't exactly fond of you. I don't think it would end well, Kaelin. Don't pout about it. I can tell you about it when I get back. We're gonna die.
Mr. McCord, I'll tell you one thing. We need to keep a good eye over her, and not because of the lady. You saw who was gone during the fire of the church. And I led her to the bailey. And look what happened.
She shouldn't be allowed in there. It's gonna spell disaster for us.
It will.
We're supposed to be keeping things normal. Even you coming along was a little, you know.
I have a specific lady, a letter from her. I need to visit her anyways. So it's no issue.
She doesn't like Kalen.
I know. I don't want her to go.
I don't want to go.
After the things I've seen, I agree.
Windows as well.
Is it another one of your sightings, or is that someone who actually broke it this time?
Someone actually broke it because they saw something. They thought I was inside.
To go with us to the manor.
She already dislikes her, and we're trying to make things seem normal.
If I could have a few words before we go.
kill him.
Kaelin.
If we could have a few words before we go.
So should I list chronologically or alphabetically all the reasons why bringing her with us is a bad idea?
You try and convince her. I already have.
A fantastic point you make. I will do my best.
We're not coming back. We're not coming back from this.
I think you will. Call it blind faith.
I forgot we had to go to the manor today.
You weren't there last time.
If we had any choice, none of us would be going to the manor.
I love it there.
Yeah, well, you weren't there the last time they tried to play games with us. It wasn't just the little one we saw that night. It was more.
Well, I was being sarcastic. I hate it there.
Yes. Yes, well, I can't tell. It's a nice kitchen. I'll give them that.
We all have to go to the manor.
Kaelin.
She insists on going. She has a specific letter to deliver from the witch hunter.
Whether or not she goes marching off ahead of the rest of the group is not how we do things.
Kaelin, if you're going along the path, then follow the boys and I. Alright? Alright, don't go ahead of us.
A hand grabs the hem of your shirt.
Slow down.
If we want to make time, that's fine, but at least wait for us all to be together. If you are by yourself ahead of us in the woods, we're just gonna walk upon a dead body.
Due to my drifting, I cannot run full speed straight, so...
I will make sure that I'm the one to sprint when someone needs to be caught up to.
Nathaniel, you have a moment where you feel like something's watching you. And then... feel like something, like your nose is running. Cedric, as you look back over your shoulder at Nathaniel, you can see blood has dripped down his nose and onto his cravat.
Nathaniel, are you okay?
Why are you coming along?
Let's go to the manor, Cedric.
He cooks.
Let's go to the fucking manor.
Right.
I'm not excited about it either. Don't know if you heard my suggestion of me going by myself with a letter saying, fuck it.
Yep, and now we have a whole party going up here.
I'm not exactly excited about it either. I wasn't worried about shadow people, I wouldn't do this at all. It would just be some fucking cranky old lady who hasn't paid us.
Out for him.
Mr. McCord, it seems like she's reaching out for you.
Something grab your arm. In the back. Grab your shirt. Hold you there for a moment. As the group of you look at him, you can see a stream of blood running down his nose. And his eyes seem to shake just a little bit as he's looking at each of you.
That's why I didn't want you to come.
Are you sick?
I don't think so. Last time I was at the manor, I... Yeah.
Maybe perhaps we tell Lady Blackwell we can come tomorrow.
No. We have to go to the manor to make everything seem normal, remember?
What about any of the situations we've been in has been normal?
We have to make her seem like everything's normal with us, according to the Regent.